Welcome back to the Hip Hop Breakdown, guys. Today we're gonna try something new. You're gonna hear me talk in the class. So hopefully this is something you guys enjoy. All right, I'm gonna stop talking now. Here we go.
All right, guys, this is our intermediate class locking breakdown to best beats in town. Here we go. We're gonna start with basically 2 8 counts of march. Okay, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. One more time. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then we got the pose. We're hitting every 2s and 4s. So you got 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8. 2, 2, 4, 6, 8. Okay, 2 8 count. Then we're gonna go right into our Leo walk. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6 and 8. Notice the and, okay? So all the and one. So it's not just one this way. It's and one and two. The and, I'm pivoting the heel out, okay? 7, 8. And one and two and three and four and five and six and seven and eight. That's our Leo walk right there. Now we're gonna go into our twirl and pace. 1 and 2, twirl and then 5. Give yourself 5, 7, 8. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. Double twirl. 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. So double twirl, pace, double twirl, and then lock. Put it together from twirl pace. 7, 8. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. And the whole time our feet is just here. We may march with it later, but right now we just keep it down on the ground, okay? Let's go from our Leo walk to our twirl pace. 7, 8. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. Same thing, we're gonna do the other side, or same side, Leo walk again. And 1 and 2 and 4 and 6 and 7 and 8. This time we're gonna twirl the left hand. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, 5 and 6 and. Okay? And then this one goes. It goes, what was it? 7 and 8 and. So it's like, it's pretty fast, but let's try it anyways. Let's go from the left twirl. 7, 8. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8 and. 7 and 8 and. Let's try it one more time. 5, 6, 7. 1 and 2 and 3 4 and 5 and 6 and. Okay, so let's try it with the music, shall we? There's a guitar one we missed. What did we do?
We did the pose.
Yeah. Pose. After the pose, then we have 2 8 counts of air guitar. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 2, 3, 4. So in our choreography, we're gonna be doing some formation changes while we're doing that. Alright? And then we go into the Leo walk. So let's check it out with music. Ready? Marching! Posing coming up!
Stop. Say it now.
You tapping out, Tommy?
I'll do it.
You tapping out?
One more try and then slash up the.
Here we go. We on.
Huh?